Gordon Phillips Beauty School. So anyway.
Are you kissing my wife's hand there?
Well,
who's
later
robbing
we'll...
this train?
Later it's an elbow, then it's over.
Let's continue playing Password.
You gave her a nice ring. That's lovely.
Thank you. Thank you.
Were you on the prices right?
Ladies and gentlemen, Betty White.
Where did they ever find it? That film clip has a very warm and special meaning for me. You see, just 3 days earlier, I had married that man in the middle. Alan Ludden was the host of the wonderful show Password, developed and produced by the brilliant and prodigious Mark Goodson, a dear friend whom I deeply miss, and the man we celebrate tonight. Mark's life was his work. He didn't know how to differentiate between office hours and leisure time, and he loved to play games. However, he took them very, very seriously as well. And as a result, he had a list of hit shows, What's My Line, Password, To Tell the Truth, I've Got a Secret. The list goes on and on and on and will never be equaled. Now, let's see how one man's television empire began.
Number one, I guess you might as well unmask too. What is your name?
My name is Mark Goodson.
Nobody enjoyed a good game show more than Mark Goodson. Young Mark Goodson originated his first game show in 1939 at radio station KFRC in San Francisco. The game was called Pop the Question. Darts were thrown at multicolored balloons to reveal the prizes. From there, he was on to New York, where he met Bill Todman. In 1946, Goodson Todman sold their first show, Winner Take All, to CBS Radio. When they turned to television, they really hit their stride.
It's time to beat the clock. Go! What is your name, please?
My name is Sergeant George Harris.
My name is Sergeant George Harris.
My name is Sergeant George Harris.
Only one of these men is the real Sergeant Harris. The other two are imposters and will try to fool this panel.
The price is right.
Here's the actual retail price, and someone's pretty close. $1,522.25, Mr. Panetti. You got it for two in a row.
Yes, it's Password.
This time the password goes to Jack Parr, Peggy Cat, and you at home.
The password is crank.
What? My line.
Blindfolds in place, panel?
Yes, sir.
Good. Will you enter, Mystery Challenger, and sign in, please?
By 1956, Goodson Todman had taken TV by storm and were the largest packager of game shows in the United States. So well constructed were Goodson Todman games that they ran for decades in various versions, always at the top of the ratings. Other successful shows continued the legacy. Throughout his long career, Goodson was a tireless and ageless bundle of energy, driving others to perfection. Mark concentrated on every small detail, and the whole world caught game show fever.
Here I am, Amelia Fiden.
Goodson was a hands-on producer. When the camera lights went on and the tape began to roll, he was backstage, always ready to cope with any emergency.
Here's the surprise host of To Tell the Truth, producer Mark Goodson.
Usually viewers saw Alex Trebek as the host.
And Alex, who was ready to come on, walked up and said, I have to run. I got to get to the hospital. My wife is about to have a baby. So here I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mark Goodson.
In 1990, Mark Goodson received the prestigious Lifetime Achievement Award from the Television Academy.
And so it turned out I've dedicated virtually a lifetime to a genre of television which has often been underestimated and misunderstood, the game show.
Mark Goodson died in December of 1992, but he left behind an enduring legacy. Many of his original creations are still entertaining audiences every day.
Mr. Goodson!
Mark Goodson was a constant source of surprises. From his dedication and imagination have sprung what still remain the best game shows of all time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Barker.
I have admired Mark Goodson since the late 1940s, when I heard his first national radio show, Winner Take All. Of course, it was beautifully produced, and Mark went on to create one hit show after another. Now, in celebration and fond remembrance of Mark Goodson's genius, which created some of television's most original, entertaining, and longest-running game shows, for his desire and ability to craft those shows with the dedication and precision of a diamond cutter, for his lifelong insistence that the real excitement of the game is not always in the winning, but how the game is played. For all of these good reasons, I am so very honored to induct Mark Goodson into the Television Academy Hall of Fame. And accepting the honor for his father, would you please welcome his son, the president and CEO of Mark Goodson Productions, Mr. Jonathan Goodson.
Well, on behalf of the entire Goodson family, I thank the Academy for its generous recognition of our father, Mark Goodson. Bedridden and ailing with cancer, my father learned that he would be inducted into the Hall of Fame, and 2 days later, he died. But knowing of the award while he was still alive was a great source of comfort and pride for him and his entire family. Standing here right now, I'm filled with enormous pride by the Academy's recognition of my father's accomplishments. What would he have said to you tonight? Well, here are his own words. Now, this is Mark Goodson speaking to you now. How do I explain to you what I can't quite explain to myself? My lifetime romance with TV games. I think they seduced me.